Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational. Main power offline. All entrance. Main power online.
I believe in honesty. Especially now. In what will be your final moments in this world? All the rumors. The human sacrifices. The hell portal. The demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Whoa.
No.
Oh, shit.
Especially now. In what will be your final...
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown disengaged.
I don't know if I like it more or not in this game than in Doom 3, but it's kind of refreshing that I don't have to look at my PDA every 3 seconds to figure shit out. Which is never what Doom was. It was just finding key cards, opening doors, and killing.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Army. The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Oh god. Okay. There probably is a way to crouch? Yes, there is. C for crouch.
Denied. Yellow security clearance required. Lockdown disengaged.
That's right. Lockdown disengaged. What's up here? Oh, this is where it came in. Oh, really?
Thank you.
Access granted.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast telescopic impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Thank you.
blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Wow. Oh, that's my different add-on. That's right. There's no... It's so ingrained for me to try to reload my ammo. But I think this game is going more of a... Sorry, I'm holding a sneeze right now. Anyway, sorry about that. It's so ingrained in you to hit the R button to reload. The hell is that? Give me that. That I just hit R without thinking, and it's like Doom 1. There's no clips as far as I've found. You just have bullets and you shoot. Which is nice. Alright, I'm supposed to do something here. There we go. Boat. Oh my god, I have the chainsaw, that's right. Oh yeah, that's right. I can climb up the walls. Pieces of time. I can't get anything out of these. I mean, I really don't know what's good and what's not. That seems good. Okay, and then to armor, right? Is that the next one? No. Environmental resistance, equipment, power up. I only have 1 point. That seems like a good one. Map sounds boring. Don't have enough of that. Huh, that sounds good. We'll do that. Alright. I was going this way. That was good. Vega, this is where I have to go, I think.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
I think that's a good one.
That is pure argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown.
Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that
demonic presence. Why would you work somewhere that has an alert classified demonic? I don't know. Demonic presence at unacceptable levels should be zero. Yep. I guess it's up to me. You got anything for me? Nothing that way. Looks like I'm going outside.